There's this badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you. Thank you.
The fucking dirtbag.
These things still surprise you?
50 years in Soul prison gives you a break from this, even if it was only a blip.
Lucky you.
Hey, V, make sure he fucking regrets this. Pretty please.
Thank you.
Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So, hit any snags along the way?
There always are. Handle them.
You're real tough as nails, huh? That's how you survive out there. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
Kinda sad to let them go. Contents are truly fascinating.
You weren't supposed to watch them. That was the deal.
Oh, now you want to go by the book, huh? Scrolls didn't paint such a law-abiding picture of you.
Save the moralizing bullshit. Guessing you want something, huh? So just spill already.
Don't want anything from you.
So then what the fuck's your deal?
I just like watching shitbags like you break into a sweat. The moment when you're not as untouchable as you thought you were.
How fucking professional of you.
And thus the pot calls the kettle black. Your scrolls. Take them. And don't make me wait for those eddies.
Are you trying to see how fucking low you can sink in Night City?
Let's get one thing straight, Johnny. You're not my conscience.
Yeah, good. What a shitty gig that'd be.
Happy? I'm happy. Always pays to be on good terms with badges, right? Gig's closed, Eddie's on their way.
What in the...
Suspected homicide call on my way now. Requesting backup.
Balance keeps Night City alive. Without it, we'd all be at each other's throats. Corps, gangs, mercs, everyone. And where do fixers fit in? If one side starts to get too much power, a fixer can help tip the scales toward the other, discreetly. Think about it. Balance keeps biz from running dry. Anyway, why the lecture, right? Because it's time for a little intervention. Check the attachment.
Here till tomorrow. Yeah, dude. You too.
Thank you. Kaboom! Soya Silva Machistador! An explosion of shame!
Package received. Thank you, V. Keep up the good work. The streets will remember your name.
still Batistador! An explosion of taste!
Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
Garbage. like, it's okay. I understand.
You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
Heard your interview on the way.
Started broadcasting the moment you showed up on the feed. It wasn't finished, not like I wanted it, but at least people got the truth.
Why the suicide threats, huh?
Thought you were a corpo, sent to silence me.
So you would have died anyway?
But on my own terms. Bastards control everything, but me, I get to decide when I go. I do. Tell Regina that, too. Not gonna break, not like her.
That loaded? There's a death warrant out for you, but you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit, too, but Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Regina was your mentor?
Not just mine. She was the best war reporter in Night City.
Then she turned fixer.
Yeah, like I said, sold out. Things used to be different. A media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket, and nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
So why do that veteran piece if we're all so fresh out of fucks to give?
So that people start asking questions, start wondering, just like you, now. Maybe that little grain of discomfort will grow into dissent, who knows? I figure it's worth a try.
You think you're hot shit, but you might as well be a fly buzzing in a corpo's ear.
So I'll keep buzzing.
It's not medias they're losing sleep over, it's fixers with razor sharp intel. The kind that'll slit your throat.
Yeah, because I'm sure Regina's the one keeping Yarinobu up at night.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her.
Mm-hmm.
At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
Talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay, just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
Chauffeur? What's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Thanks for the help. Glad you got through to that stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed.
I don't want to, that's why. Not too bad.
Not my problem, man. Fix it yourself.
Thank you.
Hey, hey. Quick gig. Maelstrom kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're clepping from the cleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
A I'll be your friend.
Thanks for the shard. Sure it'll come in handy. Gig closed.
Thank you.